guys, my name is Janice and today I'll be teaching you guys how to make your own very little mini Jumanji box. And this is how it looks like. It can also be opened up. So this is how the interior of the Jumanji box looks like. Without further ado, I'm just gonna get started. And yeah, I found a pin. Let's see what I can do with this. I think I'm pretty much done. This is how my green paint looks like.